everyone! Hi guys! This is gonna be the last vlog na gagawin namin dito sa shop. So last day namin today. Konting hakot na lang and maglilinis kami. Guys, pag nagrenta kayo, pag aalis kayo, you have to make sure na malinis yung nirentahan yung space. Kasi para good vibes yun sa inyo and dun sa landlord or landlady na nagmamanage nung paupahan. Ini-enjoy ni Daddy yung last lunch sa shop. Pero we are trying to make it na hindi masyadong malungkot, guys. We have to continue and ganun talaga eh. Hindi naman laging Pasko, hindi naman laging magaanang buhay. Guys, nakikisama yung ulan. Nakikisama yung ulan sa aming paghahakot. And guys, konti na lang. So mamaya, back to work from home na ulit kami. Excited kami for a new project na pinaplano naming gawin. Exercise na kami. Si Daddy nakasando na. Ang init. Wala. Isang hangkot na lang and we're finally saying goodbye sa pwesto. Grabe ulan, guys! Ang hirap maghakot pag sobrang lakas ng ulan. Ayan, maglilinis na lang kami. Iniwan namin ng maayos, guys, yung shop, malinis, yung mga kailangan iwanan, yung napag-usapan with the landlord. This is not the end. As long as wala tayong sinasagasa ang ibang tao, I think yung blessings ay darating. So, ayun, nagpaalam na kami. We said our last goodbye dun sa shop and we thank the owner dun sa 1 year na stay namin. So, guys, let's end this vlog with a saying, don't be afraid to start over again. This time, you're not starting from scratch, you're starting from experience.
Thank you!